Prescott is a city in Yavapai County, Arizona, USA. Locals usually pronounce the name Prescott as opposed to Prescott. It was designated Arizona's Christmas City by Arizona Governor Rose Mulford in the late 1980s. The Yavapai Prescott Indian Tribe Reservation is located adjacent to and partially within the borders of Prescott. Prescott has many Victorian-style homes and, perhaps because of that, has been called the most Midwestern-appearing city in the Southwest. Prescott has 809 buildings on the National Register of Historic Places. Northern Arizona University and Old Dominion University also have specialty campuses here, as well as the online university, North Central University.